Let's kickstart our future by voting November 5th.